Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt, and today we're going to build something cool, and you need to figure out how it works. You need to start by finding a plastic bottle. You also need a straw and a few paper clips, and you're ready to go.
To start things off, you need to cut about a 2-inch section off the bottom of the straw. Now you want to take that section of straw and fold it in half. Doesn't have to be perfect, but close is what you need. Next, take a paper clip and spread it apart just a little bit. Now with the straw folded in half, we're gonna slide both ends of the paper clip up into the straw. So we're good to go. Now we need to loop another paper clip onto the paper clip we pushed up into the straw so that it hangs down like a tail. In this case, we're actually going to add another one. Next, it's time to fill the water bottle up all the way to the top. I'm going to make sure there are no air bubbles whatsoever. Now, I'm going to drop my straw paperclip diver into the bottle. It should float. Next, it's time to screw on the cap carefully. You want to make sure the cap's on really well.
Now you can see that our straw paperclip diver is floating at the top of the bottle. Now all I need to do is give this bottle a little squeeze, and let's watch what happens. Squeeze the top, and my straw diver goes to the bottom. The question is, why is that happening? Let go, it comes to the top. Every time I squeeze the bottle, my strong paperclip diver sinks to the bottom. To help us answer the question why, I want you to look right at the bottom of that straw. You can see there's an air bubble trapped in the straw. And watch what happens to that air bubble when I squeeze the bottle. Squeezing the bottle, you should be able to see the line of the air bubble moving. As I squeeze, that air bubble changes size.
Now in the science world, this is called the Cartesian Diver, and it's your job to figure out how it works and what the science is behind this neat little diver. So hop on a science website and do some research. Once you think you've found the answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. Science is so cool, even when it's simple. Thanks for watching and happy hunting.